Hello. Yeah, when I cancel my contract with Riga, I get a call from a director from Punic. In the beginning, I didn't know so much, and after with some friends that had played in Armenia before and that are playing now in Armenia, I spoke with them and they told me just good words, and at the end I came here, saw it with my eyes, and then I decided to sign for Punic. I spoke yesterday with the coach and he told me about how he worked and everything. It was a nice talk, and I got a very nice feeling, and I saw my teammates yesterday, and I think it will be a good year. I heard some words from player that is playing already here about 3 years, my ex-teammate from Bosnia, Glišić, and he told me that the Armenian Premier League is very good and very strong, and I had the possibility last year to play against Armenia team in Dubai, against Arad and Noah, and I saw that that are very good and serious teams, so I think that the league also is very good. I play central and defensive midfield. It depends what the coach wants from me. I can play everything in the midfield, but I think the best for me is number 6. Yes, I got 26. There is no reason. Normally my favorite is 22, but in the moment it's busy, so 26 is okay. Come to stadium, support us, and we will give everything to make you happy.